हेलो व्यूअर्स, एक बार फिर आपका स्वागत है एक्सप्लोरिंग जियोलॉजी यूट्यूब चैनल पे। और आज हम आपको एक बहुत ही यूनिक फीचर दिखाने वाले हैं। आज हम आपको दिखाएंगे एक जियोलॉजिकल म्यूजियम जो कि काफ़ी अच्छे से मैनेज किया गया है। पर्सनली मुझे काफ़ी अच्छा लगा और इसलिए मैं ये आपके साथ शेयर करना चाहता हूँ। आज हम KSKV यूनिवर्सिटी कच्छ के जियोलॉजी डिपार्टमेंट में हैं और ये यहाँ पर आप देख सकते हैं, ये जो मेन गेट है म्यूजियम का, जियोलॉजिकल म्यूजियम। तो चलिए अंदर हम जाते हैं और देखते हैं कि किस किस तरीके के सैंपल यहाँ पे अरेंज किए गए हैं। Yes, you will told us about the samples and what are the geological collections they have. So please.
This is the most oldest bed which is exposed in Khadir Island. Basically, it is known as Cheria bed. It is a basal conglomerate. Here we can see that it is metric supported. The whole of the rock is metric supported. Here it is class supported. Different class is present here. Here it is elongated pebble conglomerate. It is also metric supported. And these are the simple intrusion conglomerate rock. And here we have found some apatite and Cheria bed and basal silt and rhyolite boulder also. And this is the oldest place.
Thank you. These are the Jurassic rocks of Kutch, where we find different types of fossils. Like we have bivalve impressions, ammonites, then condensed bivalve beds, petrified wood fossils. And golden olites, so these are the Jurassic rocks of Kutch.
Thank you. Let's move to next.
These are all the Jurassic rock of Kutch, it contains many various fossils, and the rocks are all from the entire Kutch area, and there are many fossils we have seen here.
These are belemnites, glass fossils.
And rocks are of various formations, that is Mara, Zurian formation, and all these are from Zumara formation, and various are from Zurian formation.
Yes, please.
These are all you can see here of Cretaceous. This is the laterite of early Cretaceous. This is for the bones of Cretaceous, so ferruginous sandstone. These are old fossils, as you can see. These are old fossils you can see. And Trigonia of Bhuj formation, this is a Trigonia. You can see this is a laminated sandstone, lamina. This is a wood fossil, big wood fossil, a gray shell. And also the gyrocrot, you can see the gyrocrot fossil big here. And this is of Juan formation, and this is the cross laminated sandstone of Bhuj formation.
Okay, so we can see here there are very beautiful collections. Please.
So these are rocks of tertiary sequence. As we know that in tertiary sequence many limestones are found, so many fossils are also found in those limestones. So as you can see here, these are pneumolytic limestone. These are also known as fulvar limestones, and wood fossils are also found.
You can see that there are wood fossils are present, and these are also called piezolytic limestone. These are also fossiferous limestone. This is Kankawadi sandstone, and down we can see that the first one is a fossiliferous limestone. Then we have bauxite, which is formed by the weathering of the basalt. Then we have again a wood fossil, and then fossiliferous limestone, and last we have the limulated limestone.
Thank you. Very nice collection.
These are igneous and metamorphic rocks of Aravalliketon and from Rajasthan, and some of the metamorphic anthracite from igneous rock. This is the Aravalliketon from.
Okay, so this is huge collection, and we will take a little bit of time to be patient. And please explain about this
visual. This book we named the Vishwas Corner, and Dr. Sanjeev Kumar Vishwas ne matlab itna research kiya tha ya iska partner PhD thesis ya literature review itna kiya tha sab aapko yahan pe mil jayega. Vishwas
Corner. This is personally very very heart touching that someone appreciating the effort of geologist like that. So let's move to next.
So this is a fossil collection from the tertiaries of Kutch. So as all we know that the Kutch is very much famous for their fossils, and these are the tertiary fossils, and we have the pneumolytic limestones and the fossiliferous limestones. So the limestones are very famous in the tertiary formation. So the numeric limestone is a formation, a fuller formation, which is and the fossiliferous limestone is found Harodin Aliya Road of Kutch. So these are the mainly fossils collection from the Kutch region, and these are the main rock types that are found in the Kutch region.
So this is, you can see, this is very well managed. This is Cenozoic stratigraphic column, and from older to younger. This is very good arrangement. I feel personally very good about this type of columns. Move to next.
Next, these fossils are fossils of the quaternary age, which are found in the Kutch basin, like the oysters fossils of, and the bivalves fossils, the Nautica and Venus fossils, and the bivalves, etc.
Yes, please.
You can see that these all are igneous rock collected from different Kutch and Gujarat area. You can see that this is amygdala basalt, and here this rock collected from Kutch. This is basalt seal. You can see that these all are the igneous rock.
Yes, again, this
is major stratigraphy of Kutch Basin. This is arranging in older to younger series, Jurassic to the Cretaceous. Stratigraphy is the Jurio, Jumara, Juran, Bhuj. और यहाँ नीचे से देखें तो ये ट्राइगोनिया बाइवल बेड है जो जूरियो फॉर्मेशन है, मतलब कि ओल्डर, और ये बेसमेंट के रॉक है, ये जूरियो फॉर्मेशन से मिल रहे हैं. यहाँ पे गोल्डन उलाइट जो कि कीरा डोम से मिल रहा है, ये फॉसिलोफेरस लाइमस्टोन है जो जुमारा डोम से मिल रहा है, और ऊपर जाए तो जूरियो फॉर्मेशन है जो बिडल जुरासिक का है. वहाँ पे राइकोनिया मिल रहा है, ओएस्टर मिल रहा है, बाइवल बेड मिल रहा है, ठीक है. फिर ऊपर जुरान फॉर्मेशन है जो यहाँ पे गायरोपोर्ट मिल रहा है, बेलिमिनेट मिल रहा है, और ऊपर सबसे बुध सैंडस्टोन मिल गया.
दिस स्ट्रेटिग्राफिक कॉलम इज वेरी ब्यूटीफुली मैनेज्ड. Let's move to next.
Fossils of tertiary, and these fossils are collected from different area of Kutch. Here you can see the wood fossils, that is Khari Nadi formation, and some bones of some fossils, corals. This is formation is Barbier stage formation, and also some kerosene shale. The formation is a Matanumat formation. So basically, these are the fossils of tertiary. Thank you.
Yes, please.
Here we have the fossils of Jumara formation. These samples have been collected from different parts of Kutch. Here we have ammonites of Jumara formation, and trigonia from Bhuj formation, and many other ammonites and wood fossils.
Okay, so you can see how much collection is there of very beautiful samples. Yes, please.
These all are metamorphic rock from Aravalli range. This is the phyllite, the foliated metamorphic rock created from the slate. These are the mylonite from Rajasthan. This is the fine grain metamorphic rock. Thank you.
Again, we have samples. Please explain it.
These all are the metamorphic rocks which are particularly collected from the Rajasthan Aravalli region. And, most of are the Archaeonids. You can see here the folding in the metamorphic rocks. The folding in nice rock, and some are ripple marks.
This is some metamorphic rock samples we have collected from the urban sandstone. This is hornblende quartzite mix. You can see foldings here, micro foldings. Then this is conjugated secondary cleavages. You can see here. Then banded iron hematite quartzite. Crystoblastic, cestolitic, partially metamorphosed granite, pigmented with biotite, refolded basements, etc.
We have one more samples.
Okay. These are again the metamorphic and igneous rocks of Aravalli formation. So we know that metamorphic rocks generally forms due to the high pressure temperature conditions. These are the metamorphic rocks. This is apophyllite. Apophyllite is one of the mineral, apophyllite, we know. This is a important mineral group. This is a marble. Marble is forms due to the high pressure temperature conditions in the sedimentary rock limestone. So when the limestone comes under the high pressure temperature conditions, the rock of the formation marble forms. This is a rock known as a quartzite. This forms due to the metamorphism of well-known sedimentary rock sandstone.
like all these rocks are metamorphic. This is again a basic magmatite, actinolite, tremolite schist. The mineral content in this rock is actinolite or tremolite, so that's why the rock of the name of the rock is actinolite tremolite schist. This is again a serpentinite schist. Then serpentinite, we know that serpentine is one of the mineral. The main major mineral content in this rock is the serpentine. This metamorphism of olivine has been converted into serpentinite, and the rock structure is a schist. So that's why the name is serpentinite schist. Again, there it is banded hematite quartzite, coarse grain granite. That is a granite which is a plutonic rock. Forms due to the slow cooling of the grains in the plutonic depth. In the lower part, there are again the granite rock, gabbroic gabbar granite, that is from Ambaji of Arauli formation. Then this is a metavolcanic. Metavolcanic is an, again a metamorphic rock formed due to the metamorphism of volcanic rocks. Then that's why it is called as a metavolcanic. Then again there is a soapstone. This is also a type of metamorphic rock. So that's all.
Thank you very much. So you can see here there are a lot of samples, and we have one more hole of sample collections. Here you can see maximum samples are collected from the field by the students.
Good morning. This is Gaurav Chauhan, Assistant Professor in the Department of Earth-Mineral Science. Actually, this museum what we are seeing is sponsored by Government of Gujarat only. Okay, it has been constructed from the SSR, like grant, innovation and USA grant. तो ये जो भी आप म्यूजियम देख रहे हो, ओके, जो बाहर जो आपने कलेक्शन किया, इट वाज आउटर म्यूजियम, नाउ वी आर गोइंग इनटू इनर म्यूजियम, यू कैन सी द दिस द गेट, ओके, जो गेट बनाया है, ये हमारे जियोलॉजी के स्टूडेंट ने बनाया है, एक स्टूडेंट ने, ओके, बाय प्रोफेशन ही इज जियोलॉजिस्ट ओनली, बट ही इज डिजाइन, जिसके अंदर हम लोगों ने फॉसिल्स रॉक जो भी है वो सब यहाँ पर रखे हुए हैं. ये म्यूजियम अगर समझा नहीं जाए तो मतलब टाइम पूरा दिन लग सकता है, बिकॉज वी आर हैविंग मोर देन 2000 रॉक्स एंड लाइक फॉसिल कलेक्शन. ओके, तो ये पूरा जो रेक देख रहे हो आप, ये पूरी जो लाइन देख रहे हो, दिस आर अगेन वो जो माइक्रो लेवल पे हमने कुछ आपको बताए थे, कुछ शोकेस देखे थे, ये मेगास्कोपिकली मतलब मेजर लेवल पे हम लोगों ने डिफरेंट डिफरेंट फॉर्मेशन राइट फ्रॉम जो कच्छ के अंदर, कच्छ इज अ बेसिन जहाँ पर मिडिल जुरासिक से लेकर अभी तक के सब लोग एक्सपोज है. ठीक है, यहाँ पर मिडिल जुरासिक से लेकर जितने भी रॉक ट्राइप है, जितने भी फॉसिल्स है, जो भी मिल रहे हैं, हम लोगों ने यहाँ पर डिस्प्ले किए हैं विद नेम्स. ओके, एंड दिस आर सम मिनरल्स. ओके, जो हमने ये जो मिनरल्स है जो हमने परचेस किए हुए हैं फ्रॉम डिफरेंट एजेंसीज, क्योंकि यहाँ पर हम लोग ये जो मिनरल्स है वो हम अपने बच्चों को जब मेगास्कोपिक स्टडी करवाते हैं तब हम इसका यूज़ करते हैं. ओके, दिस आर दैट मिनरल्स, कैविटी फिलिंग मिनरल्स मोस्टली. Okay, and these are some rocks which is collected from Ladakh Himalaya. In 2013 mein ek jo workshop hua tha, the transect from Indian plate to Eurasian plate, so right from Chandigarh, Manali se lekar Panama tak ye pura collection kiye gaye the hamare yahan ke student ne. Okay, and in 2015 we have worked in like Jhanskar Himalaya. ओके, सो ये जितने भी आप कलेक्शन देख रहे हो वो झंस्कार हिमालय जो STDZ बोलते हैं, ओके, साउथ टिबेटियन डिटेचमेंट जोन, वहाँ से ये सब कलेक्ट किए हुए हैं. एंड दिस द पोस्टर विच वॉज प्रेजेंटेड इन द 35th इंटरनेशनल जियोलॉजी कांग्रेस केप टाउन. एंड दिस आर सम रॉक्स विच वॉज कलेक्टेड फ्रॉम कश्मीर हिमालय. सो दिस पूरा जो लाइन देख रहे हो दिस इज हिमालयन कलेक्शन. ओके, जितने भी आप रेक देख रहे हो दिस इज वर्टिब्रेट फॉसिल्स, ओके, विच वॉज कलेक्टेड फ्रॉम अनिल इट इज ठीक है कलेक्टेड फ्रॉम लाइक मायोसिन ऑफ कच्छ. ओके, यू कैन सी द मायोसिन ऑफ कच्छ ऑफ ईस्टर्न कच्छ. ओके, इट वॉज जस्ट लाइक एनवायरमेंट वॉज जस्ट लाइक सवाना ग्रास लैंड ऑफ नाउअडेज. उस टाइम यहाँ पर रिनो, जिराफ, क्रोकोडाइल, ओके, ये सब यहाँ एनिमल्स यहाँ मूव किया करते थे. और आज हमने जो भी ये पूरा कलेक्शन है द कलेक्शन इट वॉज कलेक्टेड बाय प्रोफेसर एम जी ठक्कर हेड ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट. ओके, एंड रिसेंटली 2016 में हमारे डिपार्टमेंट ने एक डिस्कवर किया था अंडर द गाइडेंस ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ दिल्ली प्रोफेसर जी वी आर प्रसाद एंड प्रोफेसर डी के पांडे. ठीक है, अबाउट इथियोसोरस. Okay, and we will tell something about that.
So I will tell you, today is the we have completed 3 years of finding this on the this ichthyosaurus. So you can see this photograph. It is on field photograph, the first one. It's a kind of first in the Asia. We have the this complete skeleton under this cover of the POP, and we have that one is this. These are the two pins, ribs, and some of the ribs and all those things are there. And this is the main vertebra. And recently, our department professor Thakkar and Gaurav Chauhan was there in the papers. They published it in the Plus One journal, and it is some kind of the, that piece of the Jurassic time. That photo you can say it is like that only. Okay, and still work has to be done regarding this vertebrate and everything, like inside that there are some of the ammonites and all these things. So they maybe that is the possibility that they used to eat these things, like invertebrate and all those things. So this is the whole about, and we have that the other Arawlis and all those things, a big specimen, all those things.
So thank you very much. You can see lot of samples and very beautiful collections here. And we are thankful to this Department of Geology for providing us this opportunity. Especially thanks to head of the department, Professor Thakkar, and Dr. Gaurav Chauhan. They are working very hard. They are collecting the samples and managed it so beautifully that you can see here. I feel that this is one of the most beautiful museum of India. And the students from the various locations of India must come to see this museum. In the next section of this video, we would like to talk Dr. Gaurav Chauhan, Professor Thakkar about some more things about this museum. So thank you very much for watching this video. Jai Hind.